say hello to the Tensegrity model. So the Tensegrity model is actually a really good representation of our architecture, the way we're designed structurally speaking. What you're seeing here, those dowels represent the bones, and these cables represent the connective tissue, the myofascia, muscles and fascia. If you look at this model, you can see that all these bones are actually floating in this web of connective tissue.